Welcome to RPA Tutorials. In this video we will elaborate further on what RPA is. We hope you liked part 1 of this series. If you haven't watched it, click on the link flashing at the top to view the same. As detailed in part 1, RPA is a computer code that mimics humans' actions on computer applications and automates repetitive processes. For those of you familiar with Excel macros, imagine a tool much more powerful than that, and which is application and platform agnostic. Robots created by RPA tools can manipulate with all types of applications and interfaces at the presentation layer, also known as the user interface layer. For example, humans have been using technologies like ERP systems, mainframes, Windows, Java, emails, etc. to maintain their data, carry out day-to-day work and implement business processes. A robot can also work in the same way a human interacts with these applications and interfaces, and completely replicate humans' work actions. For example, if you choose to play this video every day at 10 a.m. in the morning and 8 p.m. in the evening, you can program the robot to follow exactly same steps that you would follow to do this task, which are: open a web browser, navigate to youtube.com, go to your subscriptions and click on our channel, then click on this video to play it. Schedule this piece of code to run twice every day. This is a simple rule-based algorithmic process which can be coded into a robot. Processes suitable for RPA deployment need to be rule-based, that is, they must have a defined logic. A robot needs to be programmed, or in other words, trained what it needs to do. It does not have a mind of its own to create the rules, like a human can. The process to be automated needs to be stable and functioning. A robot will not fix a broken process. It does not have the intelligence to do so. Hence the process needs to be properly functioning before it can be automated. Processes with high transactional volume. Robots are capable of carrying out much more work than humans in much less time. You can attain maximum productivity by automating time-consuming, high-volume processes, which are carried out 50 to 60 times a day. Some examples are periodic data reporting, data entry, data analysis on defined logic, mass email generation, ERP transactions, conversion of data formats and graphics, etc. Processes need to be digital and of digital triggers. As explained earlier, robots are software codes which can help automate tasks performed on a computer application, and cannot automate physical processes. Hope you have now got a good understanding of what RPA is. Before we end this video, let us have a recap of the benefits that RPA offers. It helps reduce cost by 25 to 50%. To put this into context for a BPO service provider, a robot costs around 1/3 the price of an offshore FTE, and 1/5 the price of an onshore FTE. RPA helps achieve greater scale and throughput with reduced cycle times. A robot does not fall sick, or go on vacation, does not need to sleep either. It can work 24/7 and can typically handle work of 3 to 5 FTE. It phases out human intervention, hence it reduces the possibility of human errors and improves accuracy. Robots allow processes to be retained on-site at process owner location rather than being have to be outsourced to an offshore delivery center. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more such videos on RPA and Automation Anywhere tutorials. Feel free to leave a comment below or email us for any feedback, questions or suggestions.